For me, genius, I think is the word that you choose, and I think the word is correct, genius.
The longevity, he's the best dribbler I've ever seen, he's the best passer I've ever seen, he scores as many goals as anyone I've ever seen.
You've also got to appreciate is every team and every individual goes out against him to stop him, and he still shines in the majority of games, he still finds the space, he still goes past people, still scores, still creates, he's just, he's unstoppable.
The magical Messi mode. Laron Moreira has come to life, oh there it is.
Well, Messi's there. One again. Oh. He dances with the defender. Oh. He takes them all on. Stupendous from Lionel Messi. Just when they needed him, he rose to the occasion again. That's the only way to stop him, by ill means.
I thought it was like a piece of string, the ball tied to his foot. He's just incredible.
Well, we're blessed in this age, aren't we? We talk about Georgie Best and Pelé and Stanley Matthews and all of these greats. He can rerun all of these amazing, magical manoeuvres from Messi over and over again.
Messi was phenomenal, and you can't get away from that fact that he can take a game off a team. No matter how good you set yourself up, no matter how good you're playing at the time, when he decides and the moment comes and then he has to make a decision in the final third, he gets it right more often than anyone else. Yeah. But his touch, again, look, in such small areas there, you don't see that. You don't get that. I mean, he's playing a different game to everyone else. And what I love about him is he doesn't show emotion. He don't let no one know where he's at. And he's unplayable, man. It's just ridiculous.
This time, it's the boss. But here's Messi. Away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he? A near supernatural goal from Lionel Messi. He is just brilliant. Best player in the world, bar none. To the good game. Here's Messi. Messi! Who is the best player in the world? Stunning! Just stunning! How much longer can this guy keep improving? Just listen to the stadium, and it's all for Lionel Messi.
To Rakitic, back to Messi. Oh, that is brilliant from Messi! What more can you say about the man?
Drag back. It's a mistake by Bernat. It's let Messi in! He makes the difference again. Here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class. He's taken them apart. To make you feel like this.
Something to be admired, I have to say. Well, the surreal and blindly still going. Look at this, Kevin. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Can he go all the way? It's one of the great Copa del Rey final goals from the magical Mercurial.
With a challenge on Young, and he comes away with it, and he gets away from Fred, and shoots! Oh, he's done it!
Little Mr. Dynamite with another goal for Barcelona, and you can't give him space like that.
Scoop forward by Banega, Messi collects, Messi scores!
Here's Lionel Messi. Oh, brilliant from Messi. Magnificent from Lionel Messi. Vintage from Lionel Messi. Tap it off. He gives it to Suarez. He gives it back to Messi. The best on planet Earth.
Oh, Rob. He is a genius. Genius he is. Oh,
Bojan. Outside to Messi. Messi onto his left foot. Puts inside, takes it all, covers Lionel Messi, and then passes it into the goal. There's no stopping him.
Oh my goodness.
Barcelona, that's what Lionel Messi has in mind. Messi takes everybody on, Messi has got it! This is the game that is going to be remembered as the Lionel Messi match. 19 years of age, he gets a hat-trick.
And when it came to the crunch, Messi was the difference. And as a football lover, long may that continue. He is so, so special.
And he is the best. He's the best there is. He's the best there ever has been. Possibly the best there ever will be.
In Messi's world, where the insane becomes the predictable, he finds a net. And where's another players, another fans, and all of us just dream of? He wears the number 10 on his shirt. It should be a biohazard sign when there's free kicks in this area.
Look at the pace, look at the speed, look at the intricacy of the touch, the control. You can't get near him. They want to trip him, they want to foul him, they're trying to stop him. You can't touch him, you can't get near him when he's like that.
Well, he looks at the game differently than the rest of us. You know, he sees things that we don't see or wouldn't even consider, one, if it's possible, and even attempting it.
Yeah.
I mean, his last goal is...
How difficult is that?
Oh, dear. I mean, is there anybody else that's ever played the game could do that so well?
Griezmann popping up on the right, Messi turning to shoot. Oh, Leo Messi! What a goal! He just makes it look so, so easy.
Gran colocación tienen los jugadores del Barça. Viene Messi. Messi por dentro, control orientado. Le persigue también Eliseo en la ayuda. Messi, 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 Messi. Gol, 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 Lionel Messi beyond 2 points into the defense.
Nothing to score. 3 points close to their pocket.
And show.
Dragging it to his left.
Beautiful.
Messi lets
back,
it.
Back out, Messi! Yes! Ah, oh, Lord above, my sweet Messi! Messi gets the equaliser. Astonishing goal from the little genius. The ball whipped in by Rakitic, I believe it was. Messi on the...
Thiago. Messi. Oh. Oh. Messi!
Came free.